Hey everybody, it's Laury from the Rape Crisis Center and Lifelines Counseling Services in Mobile, Alabama. Living through the current COVID-19 pandemic can be uniquely challenging for survivors and their loved ones. You may not have access to the same spaces and opportunities for self-care that are normally available, and you may experience more negative emotions such as increased anxiety and feelings of sadness and loneliness. Please know that your healing and your emotional wellness are very important. We encourage you to be gentle to yourself and to continue to practice self-care. There are some very simple things that you can do to take care of yourself during this time of social distancing and self-isolation. Stay up to date on reliable and accurate information. Please limit the amount of information that you're getting from the news or from social media platforms, because too much information isn't always a good thing. It can cause you to become overwhelmed and it can add to your stress and anxiety. For accurate and reliable COVID-19 information, you can call 1-800-338-8374. There are some other really simple things that you can do. Stay hydrated, drink plenty of water. Many of us will turn to stress eating or drinking during times of uncertainty. Try to avoid those things and choose some more healthy options. Get enough sleep. Good restorative sleep is great for both healing the mind and the body. Try to get some exercise every single day, even if it's just taking a walk around your yard or your neighborhood. You can also look up a short 5 to 7 minute YouTube video on an exercise routine and do that throughout the day. Reconnect with family or friends. Call a loved one or maybe an old friend that you've lost touch with. Spend some time with your children. Read to them, build a blanket fort, go on a scavenger hunt around the house or the yard. There are so many ways that you can stay connected during this time of isolation, but remembering to take care of yourself should be at top of that list. If you're feeling depressed or overwhelmed, please know that you're not alone. Lifelines Counseling Services and the Rape Crisis Center are here for you. If you need to speak to somebody, you can call our 24-hour crisis line at 251-473-7273 or 1-800-718-7273. If you've been impacted by COVID-19, please reach out to the United Way 211 call center by dialing 211. Remember, we are still here for you, and although things might look a little differently as we work remotely, we want you to know that we're here for you and that we are all in this together.
Don't worry, be happy now.